I think the best kiss that I can think of that I've had is I was in Dublin, and I was just visiting, and I was in a bar called the George, and there was a group of women there that I just met, and we had been checking each other out, and there was this one girl, April, that I had been checking out, and we were standing around, and April sat down on the bench, the long seat, and music was playing, and so I made eye contact with April, and all I did was show her my teeth. I just smiled at her, and she was off the bench, and we just were locking. I'd never met her even. We were locking lips. It was so hot. And you know, it was, yeah, so that was a really hot kiss for me. Yeah, and we hooked up that night, so that was great.